Wake up! Welcome back. The Microsoft E3 show has just ended, and there's basically two things on my mind. First up, Tales of Arise looks fucking awesome! There are so many rumors been going on for a long time now that Namco Bandai wanted a true current-gen Japanese RPG. You have seen it in their other games. They're really focusing on making games look freaking good as, you know, current-gen games instead of last-gen. And Tales of Arise looked incredible. Secondly, the next generation has officially been announced, Project Scarlet. I have heard a lot of cloud though. A lot of cloud this and cloud that. Hopefully Microsoft isn't stupid of not making a physical medium for the system, but it is basically like every rumor saying it has a Zen 2 Navi SSD. They're talking about 120 frames at 8K, basically what the PlayStation 5 is probably gonna do too. And no, big games are not gonna run at 120 frames. There's gonna be the smaller games, but it is basically guaranteed we're gonna have 60 frames on the bigger games. That is freaking cool, right? So that was basically it. Everything else was kind of like, okay, well, the From Software game was cool, Cyberpunk was cool, but nothing really in particular kind of stood out to me except for those two things. So I'm kind of excited. Holiday 2020, that is when the next generation of systems are going to be launching. So that is fucking cool. Leave it in the comments below. What did you think about the Microsoft E3 2019 show? Like, share, comment, and subscribe. But like always, you're gonna see me next time. I'm gonna walk to my phone. Pew.